Local police used stop sticks to arrest a driver they say would not pull over. Alejandro Diaz faces OVI, failure to comply with police and traffic charges. Blue Ash police say that they tried to pull over Diaz for speeding and weaving early this morning on I-71. According to the traffic ticket, Diaz was driving 87 miles an hour on the highway, nearly caused a crash during the chase, and was also driving on a suspended license.